Hello everyone, Loremaster of Sotek here, and welcome to Karaz-a-Karak, the capital of the Dwarven Empire. It is with unsurpassed pleasure that I can bring you this fully lore-accurate version of a siege map of Everpeak. It has been a lot of work, thanks to three modders from the map-making community, Bloody Hound, Maruka, and Zoidberg, who have done a absolutely phenomenal job of A, putting up with me and all my nagging, and B, creating this massive, imposing, and absolutely gorgeous map that inspires all of the grandeur and beauty that I would expect to see from the actual Karaz-a-Karak. This map's blueprints were basically drawn from various sources, including the Dwarf Army books, the End Times novels, and of course various writings published by Black Library. It's a absolutely gorgeous map. There are loads and loads of details to be found hidden within, not excluding some runic script that you can find at the base of some statues and some other places that is actual script that the modders learned how to put into the game. And it's not only gorgeous looking with this golden carving into the stone, but is legible if you actually know how to read Kozalid. You can translate it and it actually stands for things. So I'm curious if anyone can find them all and tell me what they say. If so, points for you. The map is a fully functioning siege. It has two gates, a main gate that is absolutely, without a doubt, the most massive gate that you're going to find on a map right now, and of course this smaller side gate that comes through a bit of a side entrance that you can tell all the larger gates have already been busted open. It's a very, very fun siege. It's certainly difficult for the attackers, but not impossible to win. You just better bring your wits and be prepared for quite a battle. It's an absolutely massive hold, and it's completely available for custom and multiplayer. Once we have time to downsize the map a little bit to make it easier for the AI to navigate, there will also be an AI version available. As this is Karaz-a-Karak, once you get through the gates and push through the main entry hall, you enter the Hall of Pillars, or the Great Hall, where Thorgrim Grudgebearer, if you're playing him, should probably make his last stand, as it is the final redoubt of the dwarves. And it's an absolutely awe-inspiring sight, and this map is just beautiful to look at and super fun to play on, and offers multiple layers of defense while not choke pointing the attackers. So with all of that said, I hope you all enjoy this new map and have many epic battles on it for days or weeks to come. And I look forward to us finishing the campaign-ready version. But in the meantime, I hope you guys enjoy the first lore-accurate map produced between myself and the modding community. And I hope to do more in the future. But for now, I'll have the link in the description where you can go onto the Steam page to fight your own battles for Karaz-a-Karak. And we'll have to see if you have what it takes to either defend the hold from the enemies of the Dawi, or to smash down the gates of the so-called impregnable fortress and take it for yourself. That's all for now. Thanks everyone so much for watching. I look forward to hearing all of your stories and battle reports upon your own adventures at Karaz-a-Karak. So until next time, have a good night.